Very good morning to all of you. Today we will start the new topic find. Already we have done addition in separate way and subtraction in separate way. But today together we are going to do addition and subtraction in the same sum with the heading find. See, I have already solved one sum. First I will explain this sum, then we will proceed with the other sums. So 80 plus 14 minus 12. So whenever no sign is in front of any number, that means their plus sign is there. And before 14 plus is there, that means plus 14. And before 12 minus sign is there, that means minus 12. The same signs belong to the number. The numbers before the number, the sign, whatever is there, that means that sign belongs to that number. So step 1, we are going to write step 1. And then we will write down 80, then plus 14. So after 80 plus 14, that means 0 plus 4 is 4 and 8 plus 1 is 9. So after adding 80 plus 14, we are getting 94. Now in our next step 2, we are going to write again 94. That means whatever the answer came here, we are going to carry forward here. And this two number already we have written. And now minus 12 is left over. So we are going to write minus 12 here. So 94 minus 12. Now we know that 4 minus 2 is 2. And 9 minus 1 is 8. So the answer is coming 82. So below you have to write like this. You have to copy the question. And then the answer is 82. So 80 plus 14 minus 12 is 82. So let us rub it and then we will solve the another sum. Let us do first minus and then plus. Let us do the opposite one. Now let us write now 52 plus 12 minus 14. Now just opposite whatever now we have done, first minus and then plus, we will do here plus then minus. Now we are going to write TO and here we will write down step 1. 52 we are going to copy and we will put a tick over 52. And then below 52 what we will write? Plus 12. Yes, this plus sign belongs to 12. That means plus 12. We will write here plus 12. Now we are going to add. Now 2 plus 2 is 4 and 5 plus 1 is 6. So after adding 52 and 12, we are getting 64. Now in the step 2, we will write here step 2 and we will carry forward this 64 only. Here we will write TO, then we will write here 64, then minus 14. Here already minus 14 is left over. So we are going to write minus 14 here. So minus 14. So 4 minus 4 will be 0. And 6 minus 1 is 5. So below you have to write the answer. First you have to copy the question. So 52 plus 12 minus 14 equal to 50. So you have to copy down the question and then you have to write the answer. Anyone may come. First minus may come or plus may come. We have to do in step. So in your syllabus only two steps are there. So practice this type of sums. Let us do another sum. Let us do now with borrowing or adding, any one we may do. Now let us do 45 plus 19 minus 16. So here we will see what it is. The first step 1, we will write here step 1 and then we will write TO. Below we are going to write down 45, we are copying down 45 here. So wherever in step 1, we have to copy down the first digit. So we have copied down 45 and after that what number is there? Plus 19. So we will here copy down plus 19. Now you add after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So 4 here. And plus 1 5 and 1 6. So it is becoming 64. Now in step 2 we are going to write here TO again. And then this 64 we are going to carry forward there. So we are going to write 64 first, and then what number is left over? Already we have taken here 19. So what number is left over? Minus 16 is left over. So we are writing here minus 16. So now you see 4 is smaller than 6. That means here also we have learned, we have done here carry, and there also we are doing the borrowing. So any sum may come. Now, so after 6 count 14, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. That means 8. We are going to write here 8, 5 minus 1 is 4. So the answer becomes 48. So in the same sum, we have done here carry and here we have done borrowing. It may come without borrowing, without carrying. Simple addition, simple subtraction may be also there. Without borrowing, with carrying also sums may be there. Only thing you have to follow there, that you have to do step by step. In the first step, we will take 2 digit, then we will get one answer, then that answer we are going to carry forward, and after that the remaining part we have to bring it down and we have to solve the sum. So below we will write here, so 45 plus 19 minus 16 equal to 48. This type of sums are very important, because already we have practiced addition separately, subtraction separately. Now we are doing both the types of addition and subtraction in the same sum. So practice step by step. You have to write step 1, step 2, and below this statement is required. So practice nicely, so that, and from the point of view of your exam, this type of question is very important. It will come. So practice nicely this type of exam. I hope you have understood, children. Thank you.